Mr. Winter, I don't think Crankin likes you.
What makes you say that?